Wata.
Wata ma.
I will say the only words I know that you'll understand.
That's JP.
Alright y'all, we back on business like we never left. So actually I have plenty of memory in my SIM cards to bring you guys along and show y'all everything. Cause we gotta make sure the girls see what Jamaican is all about. Jamaica, Montego Bay, yeah man. We in the building, so we gotta show y'all what's tea, honey. And I also want to show y'all our driver. He has been amazing. His name is Damien. I'm going to find out what's his company name. When I say the hospitality is top tier. That's all I've been saying this whole entire time. His hospitality is top tier, y'all. So anytime you guys come and you want a driver, I 1,000% recommend Damien, okay? And we're going to get his information before we leave, so that way we can have it on here. But all right, y'all, I think I'm ready. I was trying to find some rings and stuff. I think I'm going to have Mariah put this on me here so I can have some type of bling bling on my neck. And we done. Hopefully these lights come on the beaches, because I didn't bring no lighting. I only got my tripod. I didn't bring no real lighting. And it's getting dark now. So let's see what we get. Period. Point blank. So see you guys. So we in a cafe shop. I want to show you guys. I don't know if I was able to show you guys last time, but this is the coffee shop over here at the Hotel Rose and Hall. You come here and you get you a free pastry. They have coffee. They also have decaf coffee, which for any decaf drinkers, you guys know it's always hard to find good decaf coffee. They actually have some good decaf coffee here. We had it yesterday morning. So. There you go, Andre. Andre, we rapping tonight? Okay, I'm gonna come look for you later. All right. This Andre, y'all. Say hi to Andre. Yeah, best bartender in the hotel. All right. Oh, they gonna have Jamaican food and all. This probably for sale.
You think so?
I don't know. This another restaurant? Oh, this the buffet. We never even came to the buffet.
No, we really didn't even eat here.
Right.
For real.
That low-key smell good. Oh, I think it's stairs over here. Let's go this way. Put their head up because I just take a picture in front of the stage. Pose up real good. They gonna be like, what the fuck?
I don't know what size.
Oh, this a fool. Is that the only I thought this was
a bar.
So I did not pick y'all up. I've been a bad vlogger. But that's how you know. When you a bad vlogger on a vacation, just know the vacation is top tier. The vacation is top tier. And there's no time to record. You hear me? But we just finished pretty much getting some content for TikTok or wherever we want to put it at. Took some good pictures. This is what I'm gonna be with. We gonna go downstairs and get some buffet. I'm gonna definitely bring you guys. And then we're gonna have dinner, and then they have like a live band Jamaican music going on from, I think Mariah said 8 to 9. So definitely gonna have you guys there. And then we might jump in the pool. We don't see nobody in the pool, but we don't see nobody stopping people from the pool, right, either, right? So we might jump in that pool a little bit, because we've been here for almost 3 days and we did not jump in none of the pools. So we might take advantage of that before heading out tonight. But honestly, y'all, me and Mariah came with a couple of friends in 2016. I don't know if Mariah want to tell you this testimony, but we was young. How old were we that back around there?
Should have been like, what,
25? Yeah, 24, 25. Yeah. And we came with two other girls, it was four of us in total. And it was a good time, but it wasn't a good time all at the same time.
We stayed in a resort for the most part.
Right.
Outside from our excursion. Mm-hmm. We tried to do nightlife once, but they were very aggressive. Mm-hmm. The driver was driving crazy,
right.
The taxi guy.
Right.
So after that experience, we decided to just
stay home, stay in the resort the mm-hmm. entire time of the trip.
Exactly.
The rest of the trip.
Mm-hmm.
And coming to Jamaica, I honestly feel like having a reliable driver is gonna change your experience here in Jamaica. Like I told y'all earlier, I'm gonna definitely find out the driver information so you guys can know. But this time around has been like a completely different experience. We have enjoyed ourselves. We have rested. I feel like we have rested a good amount. We have turned up a good amount. We have enjoyed the resort at a good amount. We about to go out and enjoy a show and enjoy the buffet and stuff like that. So I feel like this was a well-balanced vacation. You guys already know my schedule. I'm always mama, working out, whatever the case may be. And this was like just perfect to just woosah for a minute and just breathe. You know what I'm saying? So this was perfect. We really enjoyed that. This one definitely goes in the book. Our book changes as we get older, because it's not so much of a turn up more anymore. It's more so of how can we enjoy ourselves and also get a good rest and just woosah from life itself. So, you know, our vacations are changing, but we are still adding on to those memory books that you cannot, you know, get that anywhere else. So, yeah. So, we finna go upstairs, drop this off, because this, I did a little photo shoot. Mariah took a couple of pictures as well, too. So, we're gonna go drop this off because I'm done with this. And then we finna come out and go eat at the buffet and probably go by the live band tonight and catch a vibe until dinner time. We're not doing dinner, but we're doing 27-27. So, yes, y'all. Yes, y'all. It's a 90s New York song that's in my head.
It's like this.
Yes, y'all. It's like this. Hey y'all, all right, so we had to go upstairs to change our clothes because we not allowed to wear swimwear in the buffet area. So I went to go put on my pajamas pretty much. Mariah got her stuff on, her mumu.
My mobile.
So doing me right the whole trip.
Period.
So we about to go try this again. I still got a swimsuit underneath. Because my plan is to get in the pool. Did you put on a swimsuit underneath or no?
Oh, I did.
Well, I'm going to see if they, even if they, we got to see if they even let us in the pool. Because the lady said, it's at our own risk. So, my plan is to eat and then go in the pool for about 30 minutes. So, let's see. So, let's see.
You said that we should just go off on the first floor?
It's on the first floor?
Yeah. Okay. Damn, I was a tripper. I mean, I was tripping. The skin and dipping, they're gonna check us out early.
Yeah, we gotta think it. This hotel where we at, Hilton Rose Hall, is very family orientated, so.
Sorry. So, be mindful of that. I think me and Mariah blend everywhere, but at some point we don't. I think this the point. We don't.
Yes, at this point.
Very little. Zero. Fuck given. So, let's see how this goes.
If you ask them know me. I know they blow trees, so you know you mean low. Music chose me, just know this and know peace. I say lucky, but I'm never lonely. Sexy ladies, come on, feel me slowly.
Love you, I see that way, put me in power. I do get the word, I'm a sinner.
I'm feeling vibes on vibes. I'm thinking dynamite. I blow your candle lights. You know I'm just that life. No, them don't fit kill my vibe. Them don't fit kill my vibe. Them don't fit kill. Them don't fit kill. Them don't fit kill my vibe. Eyes are set, full of the stars. Yeah, you shine bright, but it's a bad fight. If you hit your enemies, enemies shine. If you're not a friend of me, enter the light. Cause you can never kill my vibe. There is no sacrifices. Everything was taken. You have to make it. Vibe killer. Me and Ugo take shit. Vibe killer. I'm feeling vibe.
Leaving, 2 hours later.
Spoken to y'all all day, but the vacation has come to an end, y'all. It has came to an end. I'm already in Jacksonville. I actually just landed in Jacksonville. I don't know when was the last time y'all seen me, to be honest. Last night we ended up going out to like a beach lounge, look like, in Jamaica. It was so much fun. I did not get the name of it. But it was near where 2727 is at. But 2727 was too packed. So we ended up going to a lounge nearby it, which is called Blue Something. So if you guys go to Jamaica and 2727 is too packed, there's a lounge over there called Blue Something, y'all. I did not get the name. The guy was saying it, but I did not get the name. I feel like it was like Blue Beats or something like that. Also, I'm gonna go ahead and put our driver name in the caption below. Guys, if you guys are looking for a driver, please contact Damien in in Jamaica, and his team. Incredible, reliable, dependable, baby, a security. Like, he's so awesome. He took us to all the locations that we needed to go to. He even companioned us. Like when we was out to nightclubs and stuff like that, he was there, right there, with us, making sure that we was good. You know, just look out for him, because we all know that, you know, especially when we out of town, that's how these people survive. It's based off tips or whatnot. Like yesterday, he took me and Mariah out. We paid for his lunch and gave him a tip as well too. But he's very, very awesome. 1,000% recommend. Transportation in Jackson, in Jamaica, is gonna definitely make a big difference on your vacation, in my opinion. So reach out to Damien, y'all. 1,000% recommend it. The food was good in Jamaica. Of course, a lot of, you know, Jamaican food in Jamaica. I had me a whole fried fish a couple of times. Oh, Damien even took us to like this after place where they sell food at. It was like a I don't know what, but with different food vendors, like a parking lot with different food vendors. After the club, they were selling fried fish, they were selling jerk chicken, curry chicken, oxtail, everything at 2-3 o'clock in the morning. Girl, we didn't even have to get out the car. He would order the food for us and go and get it for us. So, and he knows the spots. you know, the good spots and all the places that he recommended for us to go, there were good places as well too. So yeah, definitely Jamaica, love it. I'm telling the hubby I'm ready to go with him, do a vacation, because Jamaica was definitely top tier and I love every little bit of it. But we are home now, so we're gonna start a new vlog, because it is Veterans Weekend. But we're gonna end the travel vlog here and start a new vlog. But before I let y'all go, I mixed two songs up in that little stuff that I just did. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you turn on the bell notification so you can know every time I drop a vlog, okay? So make sure you support your girl. Make sure you show the vlog some love, the page some love. Tell a friend to tell a friend to tell a friend that ye is in a building. And yeah, y'all keep showing up for me, I'ma keep showing up for y'all. So make sure you stay tuned, share the page, subscribe, like, comment down below what was y'all favorite part of the vlog, of this Jamaican vlog, travel vlog. And let me know, what outfits did you guys like that I wore? Y'all know this travel vlog was a little different. I ain't had no makeup or nothing, so we was natural. But let me know, what was y'all favorite outfit that I wore? Let me know, what was y'all favorite thing that you guys seen? And if you guys have been to Jamaica, what was your favorite places to visit? Because you guys know I'm planning another trip very soon. So talk to you guys later. Bye.
shopping her, throw up the sex in her. And I can put you in. I can put you in. Hopping her, throw up the sex in her. City from this balcony. Back in 2019, I was outside freely, but now they got it out for me. I don't care what frat you was in, you can't out for me. Keep dreaming. Pineapple juice, I give a sweet, sweet, sweet semen. I know what they like, so I just keep cheesing. Hard drive full of heat seeking. Trying to come the same day as Jack rethinking. You don't need Givenchy, you need Jesus. Why do y'all sleep on me? I need your reasons. I got plex in the mail peak season. Shout out to my UPS workers making sure I receive it. You could do it too, believe it. I've been a throw up the sex in a. You a superstar now, damn, I guess I am. You might be the man, well, that's unless I am. Okay, I'll confess I am. Go ahead and get undressed, I am. Okay.
It's so cold outside, my brother. I don't want to pull no trigger. I just want me, what's up in place? I don't want no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala, no wahala.
The last time that I checked, check.